Ayo, what's going on YouTube? It's Davis, aka McFluzzard, back with another video, and today I will be doing an Easter special. It is Easter Day. This video is probably going to be coming out like a few days after Easter, but still, it's totally fine. So I have a ton of eggs from the Madden promo, and I'm just opening up the small ones first because, you know, you got to get tiny and then get into the bigger stuff. So these are all theme builder small eggs right now. Nothing so good so far. 85, 87, another 85, okay. And 85 again. Yeah, so I also got a gift card for Easter, so I might as well use it on, it's an Xbox gift card, so I might as well use it on, okay, that was the grand one. Yeah, I didn't look at that because, I don't want to see it till the end. Okay, so these ones are Super Bowl, okay. Small egg Super Bowl packs. 83. Another 83, alright. Yeah, so what I was saying before, I'm gonna use an Xbox gift card that I got for Easter to buy a few packs so you guys can see what I get. So yeah, so I'm gonna go to the other small packs because, like I said, I'm waiting for the best for last. So we got an 80 Tony Pollard, 82 Jacob Hollister. Yeah, so the small ones aren't that good, I'm guessing. I don't know if they have the chance to be good though. All right, so two of these small eggs, what are they gonna be? Legends, okay. 83 Champ Bailey. I'm really excited for the big eggs though, because I'm pretty sure they're like 96s or 97s, which are nice. Alright, so I only had one medium because I just saved up all my candy for Super Bowl. 88, okay. So I was saving up all of my stuff for the grand eggs. And this is our only Super Bowl one. Oh, okay. You know, I'm pretty sure you could have gotten a lot better stuff there. But I mean, I kind of need a left guard, so I'll definitely take it. You get like Tyreek Hill and Richard Sherman, but you know, I'm totally fine with that. Big X. Kurt Warner. I don't need him. Come on. Bruh. We really just got two Kurt Warners. Alright, and now we're getting into this 91 plus. Last time I got a 96 Matt Ryan. Don't expect it to be that. Alright, 93 Justin Houston. I'm just gonna sell him for some candy because it's not really gonna help with coins right now because there's probably a ton of people who have them. Alright, we're also getting into our NFL 100 player that we can choose. And I'm pretty sure it's every single one. And they're not NAT. To a 99, so instead of him having to buy the like 300,000 Tony Gonzalez, and instead of me selling Tony Gonzalez, I think I'm gonna choose Tony for him, just, you know, to help him out. But yeah, so I don't really know what to buy here. I might as well do the Ultimate Legends, but not really sure. Alright. Nothing too special yet. 86. We'll take the 83 and the 84 and Sean Lee. Series Redux? Josh Allen, okay. And 93 Brian Dawkins. Okay, that's good. That was a good ending. The beginning wasn't so good, but the ending was better. Definitely not worth 180,000 coins, but it's better than most of the packs you'll find. What's happening? Oh, these are the uniforms. I don't know how I got them. Yeah, I don't know how I just got those. But I'm pretty sure every person gets them, so it's not really special. But I mean, it kind of looks cool, so that's good. Elite. 80 Michael Brockers. Okay. Yeah, so nothing really that good in this one. Definitely not picking up another Kurt Warner. I'm kind of tired of him for now. Okay, 94 Shannon Sharp. And nothing else. I'll take that 94 Shannon Sharp, though. Definitely sell him or use him for training, because I already have a George Kittle, so. Alright, our next Ultimate Legends pack we're getting into. I haven't seen that animation in so- Oh my god! Oh! 96 Troy Polamalu and 92 Gene Upshaw. Oh my gosh. Wait, was that Gene Upshaw? I don't even know. No, it's Too Tall Jones. Okay. Oh my gosh. We just pulled a full Ultimate Legend in the first round. Alright, that was insane. Oh my gosh. Okay, so nothing special here. Nothing like the 96 and the 92. Okay, 92 Kurt Warner. I'll take that, I guess. I kind of hate him now, but I'll just have it for now. Alright, so I finished all of the Ultimate Legends in that bundle. And since I have a little bit of points left over, whatever you want to call them, I'm going to buy my last Ultimate Legend pack. Just, you know, to get some extra fun out of it. Just to see if we get anybody good. Power up. Mel Blount. Yeah, I like going through them fast. I don't know why. It's just when you go slow, it's just, I'm like, come on, I'm waiting on you. All right. Okay, 90 Tony Gonzalez and Willie Lanier. I'll take them. That pack wasn't that good, but, you know, had to do it for the content. All right. So that was my Easter special. Thanks, everyone, for watching, and I'm out.